The 188 fighter wing on the chopping block tonight. 4029 News was the first to tell you about a new budget proposal by the Air Force that would end flying missions. Our Tony Russell spoke with military families. He's live and local to tell us how they will fight to keep flying.
Angela, I spoke to one pilot's wife. Her husband just got back from Afghanistan. She tells me tonight he's fighting for his job.
I think there's a lot of emotional people out there right now, especially in the 188th.
A new plan from the Air Force would eliminate the manned flying mission for the 188th. Lawmakers say this is all about the bottom line.
With total candor, this is a budget thing, and this is coming out of the White House. It's coming out of the Pentagon, and these are not always easy to stop, so I'm going to be doing everything I can in my power to stop it, and I know the whole delegation will all be together on this.
The 188th has survived other proposals in the last year to end the A-10 mission in Fort Smith. For city officials and families, the fight continues.
We're going to make sure that the decision makers at the Pentagon and in Congress have the information that demonstrates the value of the 188th fighter wing to the nation's defense.
Very upsetting, I know, for our community and as well for our pilots and our base. And I just hope that everyone is ready to fight for this community and show their support. And I guess the boxing gloves are just now, you know, they're ready.
Now, this is only a plan now, and lawmakers tell me a bunch of other things need to happen before anything takes place. Again, it still has to go through the hearing process, but still, no deal has been made. Back to you.
And counter proposals include having the 188th fly F-35s or F-16s instead. Of course, we'll keep you posted. Right.